Angelina Jolie fighting the urge to call Brad Pitt amid divorce drama, she misses his voice. Angelina Jolie misses Brad Pitt a lot despite their contentious custody battle. A source close to Angelina told HL exclusively how she wishes she could reach out. Angelina Jolie is struggling with her inability to call Brad Pitt, even though their custody battle has been brutal. A source close to Angelina told Hollywood Life exclusively about how despite their tumultuous split she wants to reach out to him. Angie forces herself to resist the urge to call Brad, our source said. She occasionally gets emotional, and while sometimes she is completely over him, other times she still misses him a lot, so she fights the urge to call him. Most of their communication lately has been through lawyers and assistants, so she has not spoken to him directly in some time. When it comes down to it, Angelina even misses the little things about Brad. But Angelina still misses the sound of Brad's voice, our source went on to say. However, given that they are still in the middle of a challenging divorce and all their custody drama, she withstands her lonely feelings. She wishes she could reach out to talk to him again about something simple like Halloween plans for the kids, but she knows it is best if she leaves him alone. We reported earlier how Brad seems to be hitting his stride after all the divorce drama with Angelina. Brad feels like his life is finally thriving again without Angelina, a source close to Brad told Hollywood Life exclusively. He feels healthier, stronger and happier than he has in years. It has taken him months and months to recover from his life with Angelina, and in some ways he feels permanently changed by her, like he will never be the same. But he is happily working on a project he feels passionate about, and he just feels good. His career is on track, where he wants it, and he feels free to pick and choose his projects without running everything through Angelina first, which is freeing for him. His relationship with his kids has been getting better too. He gets to see them more often lately, and he feels like things are finally good again.